Happy Wednesday. Father David Bumstead here, the rector at St. John's Episcopal Church in Tulsa, Oklahoma. As I've said to you before, I didn't grow up in any church tradition, so when I started coming to church, especially the Episcopal Church, I had lots of questions. Now, maybe you've been around for a while, maybe you've started watching us online and are curious, or perhaps even you've started worshiping with us anew. I'm sure there's plenty for you to ask. So on Why Wednesdays, we'll answer a few frequently asked questions about some basic aspects of church practice, place, and tradition, especially at a place like St. John's. Now, here's a really good question. Let's say you weren't raised in a liturgical tradition. You might be wondering, why would worshipers stand, kneel, or sit so often? It's a really good question because there's a lot of variation across the liturgical church as to when you do what. But in my experience, there's an aspect of liturgical calisthenics. We're trying to make sure you're paying attention, right? This is something we joke about amongst the clergy. When we stand, we're usually in a responsorial, where everybody's together, perhaps during a hymn. The priest and the congregation are praying a hymn together, saying the creed together. We kneel primarily when we're in the posture of prayer, specifically for prayer. At least in our church, we kneel for a great amount of the liturgical action together. In some places, it's a little different. And we sit very often just to listen, especially to listen to scripture or perhaps the proclamation at the sermon. So there's a lot of reasons that we might stand, kneel, or sit. But in essence, those are the kind of big ones that come to mind. And I hope that this video has helped you to understand just a little bit about our practice, our place and tradition, just a little bit more here in the church. And I look forward to seeing you again very soon.